Hi Hackintosh friends, it's Teresa here from Morgonaut.cloud. As I promised, I'm reviewing first Hackintosh build from my new video series about Hackintosh setups. This one is cheap. The idea of this video series is to make life of Hackintosh builders even more easier, and if you want such a machine and have it quickly and 100% working and without any knowledge how to tweak things, all you have to do is just buy those components listed in video description, install macOS using my tutorial and download whole already prepared cover folder for this build and replace it in EFI partition on your boot disk. That's all. I guarantee that it will work for you the same as you will see later in this video. As mainboard I chose MSI Z270 Gaming Plus, which is quite cheap these days and offers still good value for future upgrades. I chose for GPU AMD Radeon RX 560, which is highly compatible with macOS and all applications will benefit from it. As a CPU I chose Pentium G4560, which is incredibly cheap and underrated CPU. In games it's starting bottlenecking the GTX 1070. All less powerful GPUs will benefit from this CPU. Now let's have a look into about this Mac. System is latest High Sierra. This Pentium G4560 is recognized as Intel Core i5, 8GB of DDR4 RAM and RX 560. One CPU with 2 cores, 4 hyper-threading cores. Onboard audio is recognized and working. Intel Ethernet is also working great. RX 560 supported for Metal API and OpenCL is working too. Memory just 2 sticks from 4 slots available. Kingston SATA disk, you can always activate trim if you want, but these days it's not necessary. USB 3 flash drive recognized and working. It's this one on the desktop. All CPU sensors working, GPU and motherboard readings too. Sleep and wake is working too without any problem. Let's fire up some benchmarks and see how it performs. So, who is this build for? For people on a budget who wants cheap Hackintosh built easy and fast way. You can always in future upgrade the CPU up to Core i7-7700K or up to 64GB of RAM. It is not a rendering beast machine, but for common tasks like surfing the internet, checking email and even some light video editing, it is far enough and for cheap. So, as I said in the introduction of this video, just buy those components listed in this video description, install macOS using my tutorial and download whole already prepared cover folder for this build and replace it in EFI partition on your boot disk. That's all. You will then have 100% working Hackintosh and you will not have to tweak anything. But if you are still interested on Hackintosh building and want to understand more what's going on under the hood, just watch my other videos and tutorials. If you want more builds like this, then support me on my Patreon page, link is in the video description. I hope you enjoy my today's video, if so click on the like button below, and if you are new here, then click on the subscribe button and hit the bell next to it, so you will don't miss any of my future videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time!